Sounds like it with there, is it to me?
Oh, buenos dias! I'm really great to meet you.
What a perfect day to us. It was a great thing. So that means always so quiet.
Shh, hush, hush. Be very quiet, so very quiet. Shh, hush, hush.
Listen up, up.
Put your ears down me now.
Do you hear? Well, I don't hear a clunk, not a clunk,
or a clunk,
or a crash, boom, dunk. It's way too quiet.
In the land of hush, there's never any rush. We tiptoe when we walk and shh when we talk.
In the land of hush, in the moment away from a sleepy time dream to a brand new day. When you're quiet,
so very quiet, you can calm what you're thinking in your head. And when you're quiet,
so very quiet,
you'll feel warm and fuzzy like a cozy comfy bed.
We feel warm and fuzzy like a cozy comfy bed.
In the land of hush, with a moment away from a sleepy time dream to a brand new day. In the land of hush, you'll sleep tight through the night. You're a blink and a wink from a morning light.
That was a great thing together. That was a great thing together. It was just a great thing together. It was just a great thing together. So that means you have to be very quiet.
Shh, hush, hush. Be very quiet, so very quiet. Shh, hush, hush.
Listen up, up
both your ears. Tell me now, what do you hear?
Well, I don't hear a clunk.
Not a clink or a clunk.
Or a crash, boom, dunk. It's way too quiet.
In the land of hush, there's never any rush. We tiptoe and we walk and shh when we talk. In the land of hush, you're no moment away from a sleepy time dream to a brand new day. When you're quiet,
so very quiet,
you can calm what you're thinking in your head. And when you're quiet,
so very quiet,
you'll feel warm and fuzzy like a cozy comfy bed.
We'll feel warm and fuzzy like a cozy comfy bed. In the land of hush, with a moment away from a sleepy time dream to a brand new day. In the land of hush, you sleep tight through the night. You're a blink and a wink from a morning light. That was fun. That was a great thing together. It was cool. It was a great thing together. I'll show it. That's all I thought we was here to play. Who is it? I wonder who it is. That's two of us.
Hi, I'm Dora, and I'm Boots. was just a great thing together. It was always just a great thing together. That was just a great thing together for us.
Honey? That's great!
Boots and I are reading a book about animals and what sounds they make.
Right. That was
just a great thing to do. I've got it. Well, I've just got it to do it together. It was just a great thing together.
That's great. I help.
What animal makes that sound?
I think it's un gallo.
Right. No.
It's okay. I'm fine. No. No, just a bit. It was a great thing together. What's this?
A rooster, a rooster!
That's right.
Shh, hush, hush. Be very quiet, so very quiet. Shh, hush, hush.
Listen up, up
to your ears. Tell me now, what do you hear?
Well, I don't hear a clunk, not a clunk, or a clunk, or a crash, boom, dunk. It's way too quiet.
In the land of hush,
there's never any rush. We tiptoe when we walk and shh when we talk. In the land of hush, in the moment away from a sleepy time dream to a brand new day.
Well, you quiet, so very quiet. You can calm what you're thinking in your head. And when you quiet,
so very quiet,
you'll feel warm and fuzzy like a cozy comfy bed.
We'll feel warm and fuzzy like a cozy comfy bed. In the land of hush, with a moment away from a sleepy time dream to a brand new day. In the land of hush, it's be tight to the night. You're a blink and a wink from a morning light.
What's this? Oh, that's great. It was just a great thing together.
It was a great thing. But actually, what did this say?
Cock-a-doodle-doo! Cock-a-doodle-doo! Hey, Dora, what sound does a little frog make? That's a...
It was a great thing together.
That's great.
Cock-a-doodle-doo! Cock-a-doodle-doo!
That was a great thing together.
Indeed. It was a
great thing together.
Shh. Hush, hush. Be very quiet. So very quiet.
Shh. Hush, hush.
Listen up, put your ears down.
Tell me now, what do you hear?
Well, I don't hear a clunk, not a clunk, or a blunk, or a crash, boom, dunk. It's way too quiet. In the land of hush, there's never any rush. We talk when we walk and shh
when we talk. In the land of hush,
in the moment away from a sleepy dying dream to a brand new day.
When you quiet, so very quiet. You can calm what you're thinking in your head.
And when you're quiet,
so very quiet, you'll feel warm and fuzzy like a cozy comfy bed.
With a warm and fuzzy like a cozy comfy bed.
In the land of hush,
in the moment away from a sleepy time dream to a brand new day.
In the land of hush, it's sleep tight through the night. You're a blink and a wink from a morning light.
That was a great thing together. It was just a great thing together.
I really, really got it. Yes, it was a great thing together. Got it.
Hush, hush. Be very quiet. So very quiet.
Shh.
Hush, hush. Listen up. Let me know that you hear. Well, I don't hear a plug. Not a plug. Or a plug. Or a crash, boom, dunk. It's way too quiet. In the land of hush, there's no there any rush.
We tiptoe when we walk and shh. When we talk in the land of hush,
in the moment away from a sleepy dying dream to a brand new day. When you're quiet, so very quiet, you can calm what you're thinking in your head. And when you're quiet,
so very quiet,
you'll feel warm and fuzzy like a cozy comfy bed.
You'll feel warm and fuzzy like a cozy comfy bed.
In the land of hush, with a moment away from a sleepy time dream to a brand new day.
In the land of hush, you'll sleep tight through the night. You're a blink and a wink from a morning light.
Make. That was a great thing together. Right. It was a great thing together. That's easy. That was a great thing. It was a great thing. You might get.
It was a great thing together, but it has to do it together. That was a great thing.
Buenos dias! That was a great thing together. It was a great thing together, honey.
It was just- sleeping together.
That was a great thing together. That was a great thing together.
It was me.
That's great. Buenos dias!
Ni hao, Kailan.
I hope you like it. She hopes you like it. That was a great thing together.
Xie xie, Kailan.
De nada!
Be very quiet. So very quiet.
Shh.
Hush, hush. Listen up, Papatrius. Tell me now that you hear.
Well, I don't hear a plunk, not a plunk, or a plunk, or a crash boom. Don't get sweat, you quiet.
In the land of hush, there's never any rush. We tiptoe and we walk and shh when we talk. In the land of hush, in the moment away from a sleepy dying dream to a brand new day. When you're quiet,
so very quiet,
you can calm what you're thinking in your head. And when you're quiet, so very quiet, you'll feel warm and fuzzy like a cozy comfy bed.
We feel warm and fuzzy like a cozy comfy bed.
In the land of hush, with a moment away from a sleepy time dream to a brand new day. In the land of hush, sleep tight through the night, you're blink and awake from a morning light.
Gracias. That was a great thing together. Curry really liked it. It was a great thing together.
Was a great thing together. It was a great
thing together. That was a great thing together.
Be very quiet, so very quiet.
Shh, hush, hush. Listen up with your ears, darling, darling, do you hear?
Well, I don't hear a plunk, not a plunk, or a plunk, or a crash boom. Don't get too quiet.
In the land of hush, there's never any rush. We tiptoe and we walk and shh when we talk. In the land of hush, in the moment away from a sleepy night dream to a brand new day. When you're quiet, so very quiet,
you can go where you're thinking in your head.
And when you're quiet, so very quiet, You'll feel warm and fuzzy like a cozy comfy bed.
We feel warm and fuzzy like a cozy comfy bed.
In the land of hush, with a moment away from a sleepy time dream to a brand new day. In the land of hush, you sleep tight through the night. You're awake and awake from a morning light.
Was a great thing together.
It was a great thing together. Buenos dias!
Ni hao, Kai Lam.
What have you been doing together?
It's a great thing together. I really got it.
It was a great thing together.
We're building something really, really special. Do you want to see it?
Oh, that's okay. I'm great. That was a great thing together. Vamos!
Follow me.
Shh. Hush, hush. Be very quiet. So very quiet. Shh. Hush, hush. Listen up, Buccaneers.
Tell me now, what do you hear?
Well, I don't hear a clunk, not a clunk,
or a clunk, or a crash
boom. Don't get too quiet.
In the land of hush, there's never any rush. We tiptoe and we walk and shh when we talk.
In the land of hush, in a moment away from a sleepy time dream to a brand new day.
When you're quiet,
so very quiet. You can calm what you're thinking in your head.
How are you quiet?
So very quiet. You'll feel warm and fuzzy like a cozy comfy bed.
We'll feel warm and fuzzy like a cozy comfy bed.
In the land of hush, with a moment away from a sleepy time dream to a brand new day. In the land of hush, you sleep tight through the night. You're a blink and a wink from the morning light.
Okay, now you two, just stand together. That's great. Okay. All right, everyone say.
I'm Dora.
It was a great thing together.
Hush, hush. Be very quiet. So very quiet.
Shh.
Hush, hush. Listen up about your ears. Tell me now, what do you hear?
Well, I don't hear a clunk,
not a plunk,
or a pluck,
or a crash boom. Dunk, it's way too quiet.
In the land of hush, there's never any rush. We tiptoe when we walk and shh when we talk.
In the land of hush, in a moment away from a sleepy time dream to a brand new day.
When you're quiet,
so very quiet,
you can calm what you're thinking in your head.
And when you're quiet,
so very quiet,
You'll feel warm and fuzzy like a cozy comfy bed. We'll feel warm and fuzzy like a cozy comfy bed. In a land of hush, with a moment away from a sleepy time dream to a brand new day. In a land of hush, you'll sleep tight through the night. You're a blink and a wink from a morning light.
That was a great thing together. That was just a great thing. And I've gotta do it together.
Shh. Hush, hush. Be very quiet. So very quiet. Shh. Hush, hush. Listen up about your ears. Tell me now that do you hear?
Well, I don't hear a plug. Not a plug or a plug or a crash boom duck. It's way too quiet. There's a land of hush. There's never any rush.
We tiptoe when we walk and shh when we talk. In the land of hush. In the moment away from a sleepy time dream to a brand new day. When you're quiet, so very quiet.
You can calm what you're thinking in your head. And when you're quiet, so very quiet,
you'll feel warm and fuzzy like a cozy comfy bed. We'll feel warm and fuzzy like a cozy comfy bed. In the land of hush, with a moment away from a sleepy time dream to a brand new day. In the land of hush, you sleep tight till the night. You're a blink and a wink from a morning light.
Okay, just stand together. Sit right there. Okay. That's a great thing together.
We help them find their friends' footprints.
What animal makes that sound?
Mr. Salt and Mrs. Pepper. Remember their race cars? Say.
That's a great thing together.
Their friends.
That was a great thing to do.
What animal makes that sound?
Remember how we helped them find their friends' footprints?
A cow! Cow! Right! A cow goes.
Remember their race cars? Okay, alright, just a little to the left. Great. Sit. Remember how we helped them find their friends' footprints? Mr. Salt and Mrs. Pepper. Remember their race cars? Okay, alright, just a little to the left. Great. Say.
Steve, we finally decided.
I'm magenta.
And I'm blue.
Oh, it's the girlfriend. Oh, Bunch
and I are reading a book about animals and what sounds like.
Remember their race cars? Okay, alright, just a little to the left. Great. Say.
Steve, we finally decided.
That's a great thing together. That's great.
Great. Ready? Say. Remember how we helped them find their friends' footprints?
Are reading a book about animals and what sounds they make.
Okay, you two stand together. Great. Ready? Say. Each of them pale. Remember how we helped them find their friends' footprints?
What animal makes that sound?
Mr. Salt and Mrs. Pepper. Remember their race cars? Okay, alright, just a little to the left. Great. Say.
Steve.
And together. Great. Ready? Say.
I don't think it was a great thing together.
Remember how we helped them find their friends? Footprints. Mr. Salt and Mrs. Pepper. Remember their rape? Hold on to this camera. Okay, you two, stand together. Great. Ready? Say. Hey, Shovel and Pail. Remember how we helped them find their friends? Footprints. Mr. Salt and Mrs. Pepper. Remember their race cars? Okay.
That's a great thing together.
Great. Ready? Say.
A rooster! A rooster!
Remember how we helped them find their friends? Footprints. Rush. Mrs. Pepper. Remember that. You two, stand together. Great. Ready? Say.
A rooster! A rooster!
It's Shovel and Pail.
Right.
Remember how we helped them find their friends? Footprints. If you could just hold on to this camera. Okay, you two, stand together. Great. Ready? Say.
A rooster.
That's a great thing together.
That sound.
Mr. Salt and Mrs. Pepper. Great. Thanks. If you could just hold on to this camera. Okay, you two, stand together. Great. Ready? Say.
That's a great thing together.
Remember how we helped them find their friends?
This was a great thing together.
Mr. Salt and Mrs. Pepper.
It's just right there.
A rooster, a rooster.
Right. A great thing together.
A rooster.
That's right. You know what that is?
A rooster. Right.
That's right.
Rooster said.
Shh. Hush, hush. Be very quiet. So very quiet. Shh. Hush, hush. Listen up above your ears. Tell me now, do you hear?
Well, I don't hear a plug, not a plug.
Or a plug. Or a crash boom dunk. It's way too quiet.
In the land of hush, there's never any rush. We tiptoe and we walk and shh when we talk. In the land of hush, you're a moment away from a sleepy time dream to a brand new day when you're quiet.
So very quiet.
You can calm what you're thinking in your head. Where were you quiet?
So very quiet.
You'll feel warm and fuzzy like a cozy comfy bed.
We'll feel warm and fuzzy like a cozy comfy bed.
In the land of hush, with a moment away from a sleepy time dream to a brand new day. In the land of hush, you'll sleep tight through the night. You're a blink and a wink from a morning light.
Okay. Just stand together. Alright, everyone say. That is a great thing together.
Shh, hush, hush. very quiet. So very quiet.
Shh.
Hush, hush. Listen up with both your ears. Tell me now that do you hear?
Well, I don't hear a clunk.
Not a clunk, or a plunk,
or a crash boom. Duck, it's way too quiet. In the land of hush,
there's never any rush. We tiptoe when we walk and shh
when we talk.
In the land of hush, in the moment away from a sleepy time dream
to a brand new day where you're quiet,
so very quiet.
You can tell what you're thinking in your head.
Oh, when you're quiet, so very quiet.
You feel warm and fuzzy like a cozy comfy bed.
We feel warm and fuzzy like a cozy comfy bed.
In the land of hush, with a moment away from a sleepy time dream to a brand new day. In the land of hush, you sleep tight through the night. You're a blink and awake from a morning light.
Oh, that's a good thing together. There you go.
You two, stand together. Great. Ready? Say. It's Shovel and Pail. Remember how we helped them find their friends?
That's great.
Hey, Dora, what sound does the little frog make?
Mr. Sultan, this is Pepper.
That's a special kind of frog, Boots.
Okay, all right, just a little to the left. Great. Say?
Sleep. We finally decided. I'm magenta.
Prince.
Back.
Go. Go. Ooh, Mr. Sultan, this is Pepper. Remember their race cars? Okay, all right, just
a little to the left.
Great. Say? Hey, Shovel and Pail. Remember how we helped them find their friends? Great, thanks. If you could just
hold on to this camera.
Okay, you two, stand together. Great, ready, say. It's your own pig. Remember how we helped them find their friends? Footprints.
Go.
Ooh, Mr. Sultan, this is Pepper. Remember their race cars? Okay, all right, just a little to the left. Great. Say.
Magenta,
right.
And I'm blue.
Oh, it's the
girlfriends.
No.
That's great.
Okay, you two, stand together. Great, ready, say. It's Shovel and Pail. Remember how we helped them find their friends? Footprints.
There you go.
Hey, Dora, what sound does the little frog make? That's a...
That's a great thing. That was just a great thing. Always can do it together. Right. That was a great thing.
Hush, hush. Be very quiet, so very quiet.
Shh, hush, hush. Listen up with both your ears. Tell me now, what do you hear?
Well, I don't hear a plunk, not a plunk, or a plunk,
or a crash boom. Duck, it's way too quiet. In the land of hush, there's never any rush. We tickle when we walk and shh when we talk. In the land of hush, in the moment away from a sleepy dying dream to a brand new day. When you're quiet, so very quiet, you can tell what you're thinking in your head. And when you're quiet, so very quiet, you'll feel warm and fuzzy like a cozy comfy bed.
We'll feel warm and fuzzy like a cozy comfy bed. In the land of hush, with a moment away from a sleepy time dream to a brand new day. In the land of hush, you sleep tight through the night. You're a blink and a wink from a boy
Just hold on to this camera. Okay, you two, just stand together.
Great.
Okay,
does everyone say hello? Hi.
There are only two of us.
Okay, now you guys just a little collect.
Great.
Alright, everyone. Alright,
Sick. Joe, we finally decided.
Yeah, I'm Twilight.
And I'm Spike.
Okay, now you guys just a little collect.
Great. Alright, everyone. Say.
Joe, we finally decided.
Yeah, I'm Twilight.
And I'm Spike.
Oh, hey, it's the shake.
There are two of us. That's great.
Hey, Joe, since all of our friends are here, why don't we get a picture together?
You're
hey,
right.
Spike, why don't we get all of us together for the picture?
I'm Twilight.
And I'm Spike. He's the shape guys.
That's a great one.
Hey, Joe.
Well, that was... It was a great thing.
Hey, you're right, Spike. Why don't we get all of us together for the picture?
Okay.
Did someone say picture? I want to get pictures.
Okay, so do I.
I think I want to look awesome and cool.
For
friends here.
Great.
All right.
Does
Great.
Okay, does everyone say?
Cock-a-doodle-doo! Cock-a-doodle-doo!
Oh, hey, it's Mario and Luigi.
Remember that we helped them find Jakey.
Okay then.
Did everyone say hello? Hi.
There you go.
Okay. Here you go.
Camera.
Okay, just hold on to this camera.
Okay now. You two stand together.
There you go.
Okay. Did everyone say hello? Hi. Oh, hey, it's Mario.
Oh, it's a great thing.
Remember that when pumpkin find Jakey.
Okay, then. It's a little flat.
Great. Alright, can everyone say?
Joe, we finally decided.
Go! Oh, hey, SpongeBob and Patrick. Remember the race course? Okay, now. You guys.
It's a little flat.
Great. Alright, can everyone say?
Joe, we finally decided.
Yeah, I'm Twilight.
And I'm Spike. Oh, hey, it's the Shape Guys.
That's great.
Hey, Joe, since all of our friends are here, why don't we get a picture together?
Okay, thanks. There you go, that's great. You could've just hold on to this camera. Okay, folks, just stand together. Sit together. All right, folks, just stand together. Okay, then.
Remember how we helped them find their friend's footprints?
Mm-hmm. They're all two of us.
Remember their race cars? Okay, alright, just a little to the left. Great. Say?
Steve, we finally decided. I'm magenta. And I'm blue.
They're all two of us. That's a great thing. Oh, right. Okay. Alright, I'm just a little closer. Oh, they're all two of us. You're right. Right, honey? Don't you have to take a picture of all of us? Let's take a picture of us together. We're just totally ready. Okay, smile, everybody. It's okay. Smile, you two. Okay, then, why don't you have to take a picture of us together? We're just totally ready. Smile. It's okay. Folks, just smile. There you go. Thank you very much. How much did you learn today?
That was a great day.
Thank you. You have much to learn today. It was a great. That is a great thing together. You really got it. Honey. That was all better now. That was a great thing. Oh, all of us. Was a that's great thing so together.
I'm gonna try to do it together. Goki,
Goki,
Goki, Goki, Goki.
We did it! You helped our aunt finish their own playground!
Thank you for helping us!
No problem! That was a great thing together. That was just a great thing together. Thanks for your help. You think I just couldn't have my job without you?
Thank you for helping.
No problem.
Thanks for the help, little fella.
And thank you, too.
Shh. Hush, hush. Be very quiet. So very quiet. Shh. Hush, hush. Listen up, but both your ears. Tell me now that do you hear?
Well, I don't hear a clunk, not a plunk, or a plunk, or a crash boom dunk. It's way too quiet.
In the land of hush, there's never any rush. We tiptoe and we walk and shh when we talk. In the land of hush, in the moment away from a sleepy time dream to a brand new day. Well, you're quiet, so very quiet.
You can calm what you're thinking in your head.
Well, you're quiet, so very quiet.
You'll feel warm and fuzzy like a cozy comfy bed.
We'll feel warm and fuzzy like a cozy comfy bed.
In the land of hush, with a moment away from a sleepy time dream to a brand new day. In the land of hush, you sleep tight through the night. You're a blink and awake from a minute light.
Thank you for helping us! That was just a great thing together! Thank you! Thank you! Thank you for helping us!
I just couldn't have my job without you!
It's okay.
Thanks for the help, little fella. Thank you for helping us.
Thank you for helping us.
No problem.
Hush, hush.
Be very quiet. So very quiet.
Shh. Hush, hush.
Listen up with both your ears. Tell me now that do you hear?
Well, I don't hear a clunk, not a plunk, or a plunk, or a crash boom dunk. It's way too quiet. In the land of hush,
there's never any rush. We tiptoe and we walk and shh when we talk.
In the land of hush, in the moment away from a sleepy time dream to a brand new day.
Well, you're quiet, so very quiet. You can come what you're thinking in your head.
That was just a great thing together.
Just hold on to this.
Okay, you two, stand together. Great. Ready? Say.
There's another one.
Remember how we helped them find their friends' footprints? Go. Okay, you two, stand together. Great. Ready? Say. Shovel and pail. Remember how we helped them find their friends' footprints? Okay, all right, just a little to the left. Great. Say.
Steve, we finally decided. I'm magenta. And I'm blue.
There's another one.
Oh, great, Blue. Why don't we take a picture of everyone together?
Yes.
Hold on to this.
Okay, you two, stand together. Great. Ready? Say. And shovel and pail. Remember how we helped them find their friends' footprints. Go. Mr. Sultan, this is Peppa. Remember their race cars? Okay, all right, just a little to the left. Great. Say?
Steve, we finally decided. I'm magenta. And I'm blue.
Oh, it's the Go Friends. Nice costumes. Pepper, remember their race cars?
Hi.
It's Shovel and Pail. Remember how we helped them find their friends' footprints?
Go.
That was just a great thing together.
Shh, hush, hush. Be very quiet. So very quiet. Shh, hush, hush.
Listen up about your ears, tell me now, what do you hear? Well, I don't hear a clunk.
Not a plunk, or a plunk, or a crash boom dunk. It's way too quiet. In the land of hush, there's never any rush. We tiptoe and we walk and shh where we talk. In the land of hush, in the moment away from a sleepy time dream to a brand new day when you're quiet. So very quiet.
You can tell what you're thinking in your head.
And when you're quiet, so very quiet, you'll feel warm and fuzzy like a cozy comfy bed. We'll feel warm and fuzzy like a cozy comfy bed. In the land of hush, with a moment away from a sleepy time dream to a brand new day. In the land of hush,
it's late time to the night. You're at length and awake from a morning light.
It was just a great thing together.
Shovel and Pail. Remember how we helped them find their friends' footprints?
Go.
Ooh, Mr. Sultan, this is Pepper. Remember their race car? Great. Ready? Say.
Ooh,
it's Shovel and Pail. Remember how we helped them find their friends' footprints?
Go.
Okay, you two, stand together. Great. Ready? Say.
Yeah!
It's Shovel and Pail. Remember how we helped them find their friends' footprints?
Go.
Okay, you two, stand together. Great. Ready? Say.
The boy stalks!
It's Shovel and Pail. Remember how we helped them find their friends' footprints?
That was just a great thing together.
That bush says everything we say.
Is that the Echo Bush?
Mm-hmm.
It's the Echo Bush. Shh, hush, hush, be very quiet, so very quiet. Shh, hush, hush, listen up with both your ears, tell me now, what do you hear?
Well, I don't hear a clunk, not a plunk, or a plunk, or a crash boom, dunk, it's way too quiet.
In the land of hush, there's never any rush. We tiptoe and we walk and shh when we talk. In the land of hush, you're a moment away from a sleepy time dream to a brand new day when you're quiet. So very quiet!
You can tell what you're thinking in your head. And when you're quiet, so very quiet,
you'll feel warm and fuzzy like a cozy comfy bed.
We'll feel warm and fuzzy like a cozy comfy bed. In the land of hush, you're a moment away from a sleepy time dream to a brand new day. In the land of hush, you'll sleep tight through the night. You're a blink and a wink for the morning light.
That was just a great thing together.
Okay, you two stand together. Great. Ready? Say. Help them find their friends' footprints.
Back,
zoom,
up,
go. Mr. Sultan. Okay. And together. Great. Ready? Say.
Dora, how are we gonna get hang up Bush?
Get Shovel and Pail. Remember how we helped them find their friends' footprints?
Back,
zoom,
up,
go. Okay. You two, you stand together. Great. Ready?
That is was just a great thing.
Dora, how are we gonna get through the bush?
That was a way to do it together.
Ah!
Gonna do.
I have an idea.
If we open our mouths really wide and say, ah, the bush will echo us and say, ah! And then we can jump right through to the other side!
Shovel and Pail. Remember how we helped them find their friends' footprints? Okay, you two, stand together. Great. Ready? Say.
Hi.
Shovel and Pail.
Okay.
Remember how we helped them find their friends' footprints? Mr. Salt and Mrs. Pepper. Remember their race cars? Ready? Say.
Yeah.
It's Shovel and Pail. Remember how we helped them find their friends' footprints? Mr. Salt.
Oh!
Remember their race cars? Okay, all right. Just a little to the left. Great. Say. Remember how we helped them find their friends' footprints? Mr. Salt and Mrs. You two, stand together. Great. Ready? Say.
We got it.
Hi. It's Shovel and Pail. Remember how we helped them find their friends' footprints? Mr. Salt and Mrs. Pepper. Remember their race cars? Great. Ready? Say.
Hi.
It's Shovel and Pail. Remember how we helped them find their friends' footprints? Great, thanks. If you could just hold on to this camera. Okay, you two, stand together. Great, ready, say.
Hi.
It's Shovel and Pail. Remember how we helped them find their friend? You help me take this picture? Great, thanks. If you could just hold on to this camera. Okay, you
two, stand together. Great. Ready? Say. Chicken and Pale. Remember how we helped them find their friends' footprints?
Stop.
Hold on to this camera. Okay. You two, stand together. Great. Ready? Say.
Bye.
It's Shovel and Pail. Remember how we helped them find their friends' footprints?
Back.
Zoom.
Stop.
Go.
Mr. Salt and Mrs. Pepper. Remember their race cars? Great. Ready? Say.
Okay. Right, take a picture. You can only just hold on to this camera. Okay then.
Okay, now we're totally ready. Everyone,
smile. There you go. Thanks. Thank you. Look how much you've been learned today. It was too great. Easy from you.
Sure
does.
Go,
okay, they're all of us. Thing.
I wanna sing too.
Alrighty, let's give it a try together. Let's do it.
Goki, 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 goki. Goki, 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 goki.
Okay, folks, let's get together. Let's just sing you along. Here I go. Wow, that is a great thing together. It was a good thing now, folks. It was just all better now. It was just a great thing.
Goki, 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 ki, 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 ki.
Because they're all of us.
Goki.
Let me just sing it together. We'll do it. Let me just start doing it together. We're gonna try the video.
Goki, 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 goki.
That was a great thing. What a lovely song. It was just been a great thing together. Anything that wave, even there are. It's been a great thing together. For all of us. From you. Been a great thing.
That's right, it's all day.
Oh, that's a good... water size for her. This hammer's for me. Alright, here you go. It's okay. It's Dwayne. I just was around there. I guess it would have been a great thing together. It's okay. It's okay, alright. I didn't fall asleep. What the hammer would do. I don't know. You have more of this thing to go. You still want me to help? That makes me smile. That makes me happy too. But together, we'll make the greatest team ever. Look, it looks like he's got his hammer back. It looks like he's even got his hammer back. Looks like everybody happy. It was lovely to be even happier. We did deliver the money to get there. It can help us to get to work.
Okay.
It was my help. We have our own delivery to make. Okay. I will carry it. Okay. I'll carry the band with you. Okay. I'll carry from you. Come on, vamos! I really like to our own special song. That way will help. Let's do it.
1, 2, 3.
Sing adora song. Sing it out as we go along. Soft and sweet, loud and strong. Sing a merry song. I love to sing la di da da di. I love it, you gotta do it to explore. You got it!
Crash bang boom.
It was got a great thing together. Sing
like the general song. Sing it out as we go along. Soft and sweet, loud and strong. Sing a Jora song.
I love my beautiful family.
And family,
don't you have me?
Can you space them? It's all right, Apollo.
It's all right.
Keep going.
Keep going.
You'll get it.
You'll get it.
Yeah, you will.
You're right.
Come on, Apollo.
Come on. Oh, okay.
Okay.
I'll fly from space then home again. I can do this. To sing with my pajama friend. Sing, sing, sing your little song. Sing it out as we go along. Soft and sweet, loud and strong.
Well, that's alright. We've got been a great day.
It was just been a great day.
Just rested.
Resting.
Better get to sleep.
That is a good thing.
You all right, honey?
Tired?
No. I'm not ready. It was just a canción. Well, I'm not ready.
It's okay. Well, I'm not ready. I was just...
That's a great thing.
It's okay. Well, no, I'm not ready.
I'm not yawning.
I was just... Canción!
Silently. So I don't wake up the other sleeping animals.
Thanks for your help.
Thank you for your help, and I couldn't my job without you.
We've got to get ready for bed.
Have a great night, Bat. It's okay. Have a great day. Thanks for your help. We got to get ready for bed. Have a good night. Sleep well. It's okay. Buenas noches, amigo. That's a nice finger with it.
1, 2, 3, we're back.
Sing, sing, sing your little song. Sing it out as we go along. Soft and sweet,
loud and strong.
Sing, 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 adore a song.
I love to sing la-di-da-da-dee. I'm pretty pink and princessy.
Love my horns,
crash, bang, boom.
Dance my hip begins around the room.
Sing, 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 got the general song. Sing it out as we go along.
Soft and sweet,
loud and strong.
Sing, 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 adore a song.
I love my Vincent family. Sing my music, harmony. I want to sing.
It's
all right.
Keep going.
Oh, okay. I will.
Yeah,
I'll try.
Okay.
I'll try to
space
them home again.
Sing
while you do it together for you.
Sing, sing, sing your pajama song. Sing it out as we go along.
Soft and sweet,
long and strong.
Sing, sing, sing your very song.
Sing, sing, sing
a pajama song.
A little this way, right there.
Okay, you two, stand together. Great. Ready? Say... It's Shovel and Pail. Remember how we helped them find their friends' footprints?
Stop. Go.
Mr. Salt and Mrs. Pepper. Stand together. Great. Ready? Say...
Hi.
It's Shovel and Pail. Remember how we helped them find their friends' footprints?
Stop.
Go.
Just
hold on to this right there.
Okay, you two, stand together. Great. Ready? Say.
Hi. I'm Dora.
Remember how we helped them find their friends? Footprints. Go. You two, stand together. Great. Ready? Say.
Hi.
It's Shovel and Pail. Remember how we helped them find their friends? Okay, you two, stand together. Great. Ready? Say.
Hi.
It's Shovel and Pail. Remember how we helped them find their friends' footprints? Okay, you two, stand together. Great. Ready? Say.
Hi.
It's Shovel and Pail. Remember how we helped them find their friends' footprints? Okay, you two, stand together. Great. Ready? Say.
Hi.
Hold on to this right there.
Okay, you two, stand together. Great. Ready? Say. It's Shovel and Pail. Remember how we helped them find their friends' footprints?
Go.
Roll two of us.
Be very quiet.
Sorry.
Very quiet. Shh. Hush, hush.
Listen up,
but put your ears. Tell me now, what do you hear?
Well, I don't hear a clunk.
Not a clunk or a plunk or a crash boom dunk. It's way too quiet. In the land of hush, there's never any rush. We tiptoe when we walk and shh when we talk. In the land of hush, you're a moment away from a sleepy time dream to a brand new day.
When you're quiet,
so very quiet, you can calm what you're thinking in your head. And when you're quiet,
so very quiet,
you'll feel warm and fuzzy like a cozy comfy bed.
We'll feel warm and fuzzy like a cozy comfy bed. In the land of hush, with a moment away from a sleepy time dream to a brand new day.
In the land of hush, you'll sleep tight through the night. You're a blink and a wink from a morning light.
That was just a great thing together. You see that? It does everything that he said. It was just been a great thing. That is everything that she said. That is a great thing. It was just a great thing. You see that? It has everything that she said.
See? The Echo Voice repeats that everything that he said. That voice says everything we say.
That is everything that he said.
That bus says everything we say.
Is that the Echo Bush?
Yes. You see that? This thing that everything that she said. You see that? This thing that everything that she said.
I love you.
You see that? This thing that everything she said. Actually, you are right. It's okay, but you're right. Everything that she said, it was just been a great thing. Everything that he said, it was everything that he said. Right.
See? The Echo Bush repeats that everything that he said.
Shh! Hush, hush. Be very quiet. So very quiet. Shh! Hush, hush. Listen up with both your ears. Tell me now, what do you hear?
Well, I don't hear a clunk. Not a plunk or a plunk. Or a crash, boom, dunk, it's way too quiet.
In the land of hush, there's never any rush. We tiptoe and we walk and shh when we talk. In the land of hush, in a moment away from a sleepy time dream to a brand new day. When you're quiet, so very quiet,
you can calm what you're thinking in your head.
And when you're quiet,
so very quiet,
you'll feel warm and fuzzy like a cozy comfy bed.
We'll feel warm and fuzzy like a cozy comfy bed. In the land of hush, with a moment away from a sleepy time dream to a brand new day. In the land of hush, you'll sleep tight through the night. You're a blink and a wink from a morning light.
That is everything she said. Right. It was just been a great thing together.
See? The Echo Bush repeats that everything that he said.
Yes, honey. Is everything that she said, and it's everything that he said. You see that? It is gonna be that everything that she said. It is everything that he said. It was right.
That's a great thing.
Mm-hmm.
act. It is everything that
she said.
Right. And everything that he said. It is. Was just been a great thing together. It is everything that she said.
See? The Echo Voice repeats that everything that he said. That voice says everything we say.
You see that, honey? It does everything that she said. It was right.
Is that the Echo Bush?
Yes, it is. It was right.
Is that the Echo Bush?
Right.
The Echo Voice repeats that everything that he said.
Right. It is. You're right.
You got that right.
Right.
You got that right.
Yes, it is.
You got that right.
Hush, hush. Be very quiet. So very quiet. Shh. Hush, hush. Listen up with both your ears. Tell me now, what do you hear?
Well, I don't hear a glug, not a plunk, or a plunk, or a crash boom. Duck, it's way too quiet.
In the land of hush, there's never any rush. We tiptoe and we walk and shh when we talk. In the land of hush, in the moment away from a sleepy time dream to a brand new day. When you're quiet, so very quiet, you can calm what you're thinking in your head.
And when you're quiet,
so very quiet,
you'll feel warm and fuzzy like a cozy comfy bed.
We feel warm and fuzzy like a cozy comfy bed.
In the land of hush, we're a moment away from a sleepy time dream to a brand new day. In the land of hush, you'll sleep tight through the night. You're a blink and a wink from a morning light.
That is a great thing.
I can only just hold on to this right there.
Okay, you two, stand together. Great. Ready? Say. It's Shovel and Pail. Remember how we helped them find their friends' footprints?
Back. Zoom. Stop. Go.
Here you go.
Okay, you two, stand together. Great. Ready? Say. It's Shovel and Pail. Remember how we helped them find their friends? Footprints. Mr.
Stevens.
Remember their race cars? Okay, alright, just a little to the left. Great.
There you
say.
Go.
Decided. I'm magenta. And I'm blue. Oh, it's the
footprints. Okay. Oh, you're right.
I thought I lost you, Kiko. You okay, buddy?
Here.
I thought I lost you,
Kiko. Great.
You okay, buddy?
Hey, that is just a great thing. You okay, little buddy?
Shh, hush, hush. Be very quiet, so very quiet. Shh, hush, hush. Listen up with both your ears. Tell me now, what do you hear?
Well, I don't hear a clunk, not a plunk or a plunk. Or a crash boom, dunk, it's way too quiet.
In the land of hush, there's never any rush. We tiptoe when we walk and shh when we talk. In the land of hush, in a moment away from a sleepy time dream to a brand new day when you're quiet.
So very quiet,
you can calm what you're thinking in your head.
And when you're quiet, so very quiet,
You'll feel warm and fuzzy like a cozy comfy bed.
We'll feel warm and fuzzy like a cozy comfy bed. In the land of hush, with a moment away from a sleepy time dream to a brand new day. In the land of hush, you'll sleep tight through the night. You're a blink and a wink from a morning light.
That is just been a good day.
Kiko! You silly Kiko!
I like it too.
Yucky, yucky.
That is just a great thing together, yes, Kiko.
Shh. Hush, hush. Be very quiet. So very quiet. Shh. Hush, hush. Listen up with both your ears. Tell me now, what do you hear?
Well, I don't hear a clunk, not a plunk, or a punk, or a crash boom. Don't get way too quiet.
In the land of hush, there's never any rush. We tiptoe when we walk and shh when we talk. In the land of hush, in the moment away from a sleepy dime dream to a brand new day when you're quiet.
So very quiet.
You can come when you're thinking in your head.
And when you're quiet.
So very quiet.
You'll feel warm and fuzzy like a cozy comfy bed.
We'll feel warm and fuzzy like a cozy comfy bed. In the land of hush, with a moment away from a sleepy time dream to a brand new day. In the land of hush, you'll sleep tight through the night. You're a blink and a wink from a morning light.
It's a good day. Honey?
Yes, Kiko?
That's a great sound.
Yes, me too.
Hey, Dora, what sound does the little frog make?
That is just a good thing together.
That is alright. I'll help you with that.
I knew that you were alone. To get all cross, if I get on, go up and down on one of these stones here, we just have to go up and down like our own frog. We can help us get across all those stones here without getting all. Won't get in the water. And they can't go underwater there.
We help?
Great! Okay, all you have to do is stand up. Like, to go up and down like a frog. God, it was all right. Okay. Come on, get up. Okay. Okay, folks. Let's buzz around that bees and use your knees to help me. You can help me do it together. Stick. Oh, and that hurts. Ready? Down! Ooh.
Ouch! I got a boo-boo. It hurts me. Well, you got a boo-boo.
Right here on my knees.
Ouch, I got a boo-boo.
Ouch, it hurts here.
Ouch, I got a boo-boo.
Right here in my feet.
But honey will make it better. Better just like this. Honey will make it better. When she gives me a kiss.
Ouch!
I got a boo-boo.
Ouch! Oh, that's what I said.
Ouch! I got a boo-boo.
Right here on my head.
Ouch! I got a boo-boo.
Ouch!
It hurts so.
Ouch!
I got a boo-boo.
Right here on my toes.
But Daddy will make it better. Better just like this.
Daddy will make it better.
When he gives me a kiss.
Ow! We got our own boo-boo. We haven't been on our own. Let's crouch down with the bend over my knees. Crouch down and then go up and down.
But my friend will make it better. Better just like this.
My friend will make it better. When she gives me a kiss.
Ouch.
You got a boo-boo.
So I sing this tune.
Ouch. I got a boo-boo.
But I'll feel better soon.
Okay. Okay, everybody. Okay, folks, just bend our knees and crouch down. There you go. Okay. There you go. You did so great. Okay, all you have to do is gonna jump across it.
Ouch!
You got a boo-boo.
It hurts me.
Ouch! You got a boo-boo.
Right here on my knees.
Ouch!
You got a boo-boo.
Welch, it hurts here.
Welch, you got a boo-boo.
Right here in my feet.
But honey will make it better. Better just like this.
Honey will make it better. When she gives me a kiss.
Welch, I got a boo-boo.
Welch, that's what I said.
Welch, I got a boo-boo.
Right here on my head.
Welch, we got a boo-boo.
You know, it hurts so.
Yes. Indeed, we got a boo-boo.
Right here in my toes. But Tiny will make it better. Better just like this. Tiny will make it better when he gives me a kiss.
Ow! We got our own boo-boo.
That's always gonna help us do it together. You better hurry and go up and down and get you home and go like our own frog.
But my friend will make it better. Better just like this. My friend will make it better when she gives me a kiss.
Ouch, you got a boo-boo. Well, I sing this tune.
Ouch, I got a boo-boo. But I'll feel better soon.
Okay, everybody stand up. Everybody crouch down. I'll bend on my knees and crouch down low.
Crouch down, crouch down. Now jump up like a gookie. Jump. Jump. Jump.
I'm just doing jump. A jump, jump. Jump. Up, 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 up. Ooh, we finally did it. You did a great job too. Okay, I'm going to hop like that. It's gonna be all right. Okay, okay. Let me show you how high can you hop.
Don't say a word. Honey's gonna buy you a mockingbird. If that mockingbird don't sing, honey's gonna buy you a diamond ring.
Ooh.
And if that diamond ring gets broke, honey's gonna buy you a billy goat. And if that billy goat don't pull, honey's gonna buy you a cart and bowl.
It's great. Me too. Got it.
And if that cart and bowl turn over, honey's gonna buy you a dog named Rover. And if that dog named Rover don't bark, honey's gonna buy you a horse and cart. Hush, little baby, don't say a word. Honey's gonna buy you a mockingbird.
Okay. We can help us hop across it. Would you like to help you with us hop like a frog? Great, okay. Come on, you guys, line up, line up. Come on, line up, line up, you guys. There we go, we're all lined up. Okay, stand still and bend your knees and crouch down low.
Crouch down, crouch down. Now jump up like a gookie. Jump.
Jump.
Hop. Hop. Jump. Hop. We did it. We did. We did it. We did it. You did a great hop. You did a great hop today. You did so great. We'll have a more better day tomorrow.
Hush, little baby, don't say a word. Honey's gonna buy you a mockingbird. If that mockingbird don't sing, honey's gonna buy you a diamond ring. And if that diamond ring gets broke, honey's gonna buy you a billy goat. And if that
Billy got dot pop. Honey's gonna buy you a cart and ball.
You did so great. Yes, me too.
Me three. Let me show you how high you can hop.
And if that cart and ball turn over, Honey's gonna buy you a dog named Rover. And if that dog named Rover don't bark, Honey's gonna buy you a horse and cart.
Yep.
Little baby, don't say a word. Honey's gonna buy you a mockingbird.
Okay. Everybody lined up and bend your knees and crouch down low.
Crouch down, crouch down. Now jump up like Cookie. Jump.
Jump. Hop. Hop. Jump. Hop. Hop. I know. You have to open your mouth real wide. Right?
Yep.
Okay, me too. And just say ah. Because the bushes will be the echoless. And say ah.
And then we're gonna help jump right through to the other side.
Okay.
Happy Mother's Day tomorrow.
Hush, little baby, don't say a word. Honey's gonna buy you a mockingbird. If that mockingbird don't sing, Honey's gonna buy you a diamond ring.
And if that diamond ring gets broke, Honey's gonna buy you a billy goat.
And if that billy goat don't pull, Honey's gonna buy you a cart and bull. And if that cart and bull turn over, Honey's gonna buy you a dog named Rover. And if that dog named Rover don't bark, Honey's gonna buy you a horse and cart. Hush, little baby, don't say a word. Honey's gonna buy you a mockingbird.
I know. We have to open your mouth really wide and then say ah, because the bushes will be the echoless. And say ah.
Sure, yes.
Then
we're going to help us jump right through to the other side.
Yeah.
Me too.
That's a great thinking. We're going to help us get through it.
Yes! To the other side!
Hush, little baby, don't say a word. Honey's gonna buy you a mockingbird. If that mockingbird don't sing, Honey's gonna buy you a diamond ring.
And if that diamond ring gets broke, Honey's gonna buy you a billy goat. And if that billy goat don't pull, Honey's gonna buy you a cart and bull. And if that cart and bull turn over,
about you, a dog named Rover. And if that dog named Rover don't bark,
Mama's gonna buy you a horse and cart. Hush, little baby, don't say a word. Mama's gonna buy you a mockingbird.
We're gonna get through it.
Yes.
To
the other side! Yay! Woohoo!
Okay. You ready to take our picture?
Yay.
Okay. You two, stand together. Great. Ready? Say.
Hi!
Well,
hey, Shovel and Pail. Remember how we helped them find their friends? Footprints.
Yeah.
Go.
There's so many friends right here.
Remember their race cars?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, alright, just a little to the left.
There you go.
Say.
Steve, we finally decided.
I'm magenta.
And I'm blue.
Oh, there must be a lot of friends who are here.
Nice costumes.
Yeah, you're right.
Why don't we take a picture of everyone together?
Yeah. There you go. Thanks. Thanks, you guys. Look how much you've been learned today. We had been so much fun to have been learned today. It was so great. Wasn't it so great about it? Let's start up of a movie. Movie travels. Begin! Come on, say it with us! Bush, ocean, Gokey's Island. Bush, ocean, Gokey's Island. Bush, ocean, Gokey's Island. Bush, ocean, Gokey's Island!
Let's get to it.
I know that we can do it. Where are we going?
Cookies Island.
Where are we going?
Cookies Island.
Where are we going?
Cookies Island.
Where are we going?
Cookies Island. Cookies Island.
That was so much fun. What a great song! Great job! That's a great movie about it! What a great movie travels! That's a great movie travels! About it. Okay then, movie friends, here we go. Let this movie begin. Yeah. Oh, okay. Let's start up the movie. Begin. Bush, ocean. Gokey's Island. Bush, ocean. Gokey's Island. Bush, ocean. Gokey's Island. Bush, ocean. Gokey's Island.
Come on, Vamanos. Everybody, let's go.
Come on, let's get to it. I know that we can do it. Where are we going? Cookies Island. Where are we going? Cookies Island. Where are we going? Where are we going? Cookies Island. Cookies Island. Oh, that was great.
That was a great movie! Great job! Thank you! What a great movie!
Who said that?
Me? It was about me.
I know!
It's just been about it?
Yeah.
Never mind.
The bush talks!
The bush talks!
You see? It does been everything. Yep, that. We said.
That bush says everything we say!
That bush says everything we say!
Yeah. You're right.
Is that the Echo Bush?
Is that the Echo Bush?
It's the Echo Bush.
You're funny.
Yeah.
You've already got this one right. I will let you just pass on your way, honey.
Yeah, I'll let you just pass on your way, Gawky.
That's funny. Me too.
Got it!
Ah!
Oh!
I really got it. Me too. That's all right. We can all help. Oh, I have an idea. You know. I've always got it. Me too. Why don't you help me sing it?
That is a great idea. Far away across the sea, where the land is wide and flat. There's something that goes round and round. I'm not so sure about that. A thing with sails 1, 2, 3, 4 that spin round all day long. They spin and spin and never stop. No, I'm sure you're wrong. A windmill, windmill, turn in the air. How beautiful you are.
A windmill, windmill, turning there. Like a special spinning star.
Round and round and round you go, from the bottom to the top. Round and back again, we're sure you'll never stop.
But honey, look into the skies and see a truly wondrous sight. A windmill colored green and pink to show you that we're right.
See it spin and spin, spin.
The colors turn before your eyes. See those sails so beautiful. I admit that you're surprised.
But I was sure that nothing could go round and round and never rest.
We've proved you wrong, I've already done it. This windmill's passed the test.
A windmill, windmill, turn in the air, how beautiful you are. A windmill, windmill, turning there like a special spinning star. Round and round and round you go, from the bottom to the top. Round and round and back again, it seems you'll never stop.
I have an idea!
If we open our mouths really wide and say, ah, the bush will echo us and say, ah! And then we can jump right through to the other side!
Yeah, sure! That's a great idea!
So, the other side!
Well, you know, I'm going to have to help. Listen up, please. Follow me. I'm sure about that. Me too. Me three.
Far away across the sea, where the land is wide and flat, there's something that goes round and round.
I'm not so sure about that.
A thing with sails 1, 2, 3, 4 that spin round all day long. They spin and spin and never stop.
No, not you. I'm sure you're wrong.
A windmill, windmill, turn in the air. How beautiful you are.
A windmill, windmill, turning there. Like a special spinning star.
Round and round and round you go. From the bottom to the top. Round and round and back again. We're sure you'll never stop.
Looking to the pores and see you truly wondrous sight.
A windmill colored green and pink to show you that we're right. See it spin and spin and spin, the colors turn before your eyes.
See those sails so beautiful, admit that you're surprised.
But I was sure that nothing could go round and round and never rest.
We've proved you wrong, I've already done it. This windmill's passed the test.
A windmill, windmill, turn in the air, how beautiful you are.
A windmill, windmill, turning there, like a special spinning star.
Round and round and round you go, from the bottom to the top. Round and round and back again, it seems you'll never stop.
Better go for a second for us. But I'm not supposed to be sure about that.
Okay, I think I'm gonna try.
It's alright.
Alright, ready?
Yeah!
Are you ready? Great. Okay, all I have to do is stand up. Stand up! Come on, stand up! Everybody, stand up! Okay.
Okay, remember, everybody bend your knees and crouch down low.
Crouch down, crouch down. Now jump up like Cookie. Jump!
Hop, 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 hop! We did it! We finally did so great! I'm so proud of you! We finally did so great!
Okay, let's bend your knees and crouch down! Remember to jump! And hop!
Hmm.
There are ways to work things out. You can guess or just suppose.
It can answer from the air. It may be right, then who knows? Or you can pause all day in guessing. It's time is what you've got.
But we have hoop nails pressing, so this game should help a lot. Oh, one, two, give us a hoop and if we're going to work it out, then we have to think it through. But we've got no close up, because one, two, three, and four.
Clues are meant to help you, not confuse you even more. These nuts remain of mystery. We don't know who put them there. We can't reveal their history. It's a curious affair.
Oh, you must be just one final clue.
Then the answer's ours, I'll bet. Well, you may be right. That could be true. But we haven't found it yet.
Oh, one, two, give us a clue. Oh. If we try to work it out, then we have to think it through. But we've got no close-up, because one, two, three, and four. Clues are meant to help you, not confuse you even more. Yes! Clues are meant to help you, not confuse you even more!
Okay. And you think I'm gonna have to help us to hop across it? Will you help us? Oh, great. We have to stand up. Come on, stand up, stand up. You better get up.
Okay, let's bend up our knees and crouch down low.
Crouch down, crouch down. Now jump up like Cookie. Jump.
Hop. Hop, hop, hop!
Well, you finally did great. You did a great job, too. I finally already did so great.
Come on, bend your knees and sing with us and jump.
There are ways to work things out. You can guess or just suppose. It can answer from the air. It's maybe right, then who knows? Or you can pause all day and guess it, if time is what you've got.
But we have hoop news pressing, so this game should help a lot.
Oh, one, two, give us a hoopy clue. If we got to work it out, then we have to think it through. But we've got no close up, because one, two, three, and four.
Clues are meant to help you, not confuse you even more. These nuts remain of mystery. We don't know who put them there.
We can't reveal their history. It's a curious affair.
Oh, you must be just one final clue, then the answer's ours, I bet! Well, you may be right, that could be true, but we haven't found it yet.
Oh, one, two, give us a hoopy clues. If we're going to work it out, then we have to think it through.
But we've got no close up, because one, two, three, and four.
Clues are meant to help you, not confuse you even more. Yes! Clues are meant to help you, not confuse you even more!
Come on, everybody, bend your knees and crouch down low.
Crouch down, crouch down! Now jump up like Cookie. Jump!
Jump! Hop! Hop. Hop! Hop!
You did a great job, too!
Well,
that's alright. Well, it's all of her friends are gonna be here, that Goki. So, let's play with all of her friends right now!
Far away, across the sea, where the land is wide and flat! There's something that goes round and round. I'm
not so sure about that. A thing with sails, 1, 2, 3, 4, spin round all day long. They spin and spin and never stop.
No, I'm sure you're wrong.
A windmill, windmill, turning the air, how beautiful you are.
A windmill, windmill, turning there, like a special spinning star.
Round and round and round you go, from the bottom to the top. Round and round and back again, we'll show you'll never stop.
But honey, look into his paws and see a truly wondrous sight.
A windmill colored green and pink to show you that we're right.
See it spin and spin and spin, the colors turn before your eyes.
See those sails so beautiful, admit that you're surprised.
But I was sure that nothing could go round and round and never rest.
We've proved you wrong, we've done it.
This windmill's passed the test. A windmill, windmill, turning the air, how beautiful you are.
A windmill, windmill, turning there, like a special spinning star.
Round and round and round you go, from the bottom to the top. Round and round and back again, it seems you'll never stop.
Well, that's gonna be all right. We're ready to have our own play date. We're just having our very special play date for them.
We're just having our special play date today. Vamonos! Let's go! Right now! Far away, across the sea, where the land is wide and flat, there's something that goes round and round.
I'm not so sure about that. A thing with sails, 1, 2, 3, 4, to spin round all day long. They spin and spin and never stop.
No, I'm sure you're wrong.
A windmill, windmill, turning the air, how beautiful you are.
A windmill, windmill, turning there, like a special spinning star.
Round and round and round you go, from the bottom to the top. Round and round and back again, we'll show you'll never stop.
But honey, look into his paws and see a truly wondrous sight.
A windmill colored green and pink to show you that we're right.
See it spin and spin and spin, the colors turn before your eyes.
See those sails so beautiful, admit that you're surprised.
But I was sure that nothing could go round and round and never rest.
We've proved you wrong, we've done it.
This windmill's passed the test. A windmill, windmill, turning the air, how beautiful you are.
A windmill, windmill, turning there, like a special spinning star.
Round and round and round you go, from the bottom to the top. Round and round and back again, it seems you'll never stop.
Well, I'm sure that we're special day. That is just a special thing. So, let's play with Oliver, Goki, and his friends right now.
Ooh, that's my little golden frog.
So,
I can walk through the garden into a portal. It goes round and round.
I know. You'll love it.
Okay. So, let's play together right now.
Well,
that's all right. Well, it's all of her friends are gonna be here, that Goki.
So, let's play with all of her friends right now. Far away, across the sea, where the land is wide and flat, there's something that goes round and round.
I'm not so sure about that. A thing with sails 1, 2, 3, 4 spin round all day long. They spin and spin and never stop.
No, I'm sure you're wrong. A windmill, windmill, turning the air, how beautiful you are. A windmill, windmill, turning there like a special spinning star. Round and round and round you go, from the bottom to the top. Round and round and back again, we'll show you'll never stop.
But honey, look into his paws and see a truly wondrous sight. A windmill colored green and pink to show you that we're right. See it spin and spin and spin, the colors turn before your eyes. See those sails so beautiful, admit that you're surprised.
But I was sure that nothing could go round and round and never rest.
We've proved you wrong, we've done it.
This windmill's passed the test.
A windmill, windmill, turning the air, how beautiful you are.
A windmill, windmill, turning there like a special spinning star.
Round and round and round you go, from the bottom to the top. Round and round and back again, it seems you'll never stop.
Well, that's gonna be all right. We're ready to have our own play date. We're just having our very special play date for them.
We're just having our special play date today. Vamonos! Let's go! Right now! Far away, across the sea, where the land is wide and flat, there's something that goes round and round.
I'm not so sure about that.
A thing with sails 1, 2, 3, 4 that spin round all day long. They spin and spin and never stop.
No, I'm sure you're wrong.
A windmill, windmill, turning the air, how beautiful you are.
A windmill, windmill, turning there like a special spinning star.
Round and round and round you go, from the bottom to the top. Round and round and back again, we'll sure you'll never stop.
But honey, look into his paws and see a truly wondrous sight.
A windmill colored green and pink to show you that we're right. See it spin and spin and spin, the colors turn before your eyes. See those sails so beautiful, admit that you're surprised.
But I was sure that nothing could go round and round and never rest.
We've proved you wrong, we've done it.
This windmill's passed the test.
A windmill, windmill, turning the air, how beautiful you are.
A windmill, windmill turning there like a special spinning star. Round and round and round you go from the bottom to the top. Round and round and back again, it seems you'll never stop.
Well, I'm sure that we're special, Daddy. That is just a special thing. So, let's play with Oliver, Goki, and his friends right now.
Ooh, that's my little golden frog.
So, I can walk through the garden into a portal. It goes round and round.
I know. You'll love it.
Okay. So, let's play together right now.
Oh, Hoobledoop!
Hi, I'm Dora! And I'm Boots! What animal makes that sound? A cow! A cow! Right! A cow goes moo! Moo! Boots and I are reading a book about animals and what sounds they make. Animal makes that sound. A rooster, a rooster. A rooster, right. A rooster says, cock-a-doodle-doo, cock-a-doodle-doo. Hey, Dora, what sound does a little frog make? That's a special kind of frog, Boots. Listen.
That's so funny!
Let's get that drips! Oh.
Who'd have thought a cotton blossom could be the answer to a problem? Already my revival problem sorted with a cotton blossom. Oh, how a hoop can worry and fret at the prospect of getting wet. They were white and covered stuff. If it's found, the balls, this drip has made my pitch. When they're finished before they're begun, let's hope we get that drip to stop. The hoopy cotton blossom. Who'd have thought a cotton blossom could be the answer to a problem? I would have had a problem sorted with a cotton blossom.
Roma told us to have to do this thing together. We can pretend with it together. We'd love it. Take a look at these. Take a look at these. You're bound to do it. We're loving it there. I couldn't even try. We have to get to do it together. Who'd have thought a cotton blossom could be the answer to a problem? Already my private problem sorted with a cotton blossom!
Ooh, that was fun! Uh-oh, Goki's here! I'll get it.
Look, it's a little frog. And he has a guitar. Una guitarra. Hey, Dora. He looks just like the picture of the cold tea. Hey, Boots. I think he is a cookie. Maybe he'll sing for us. Sing, cookie, sing.
Well, what's happened?
Dora! Huh? I don't think he can sing.
You don't?
No, no, no.
Boots, it says in his book that Gogee lives on a beautiful island. If he leaves the island and is away from his family and friends, he gets sick and he can't sing. Gogee, is that true?
Yeah.
Gogee. Don't worry, Gogee. Boots, we have to take Gogee home so he can sing.
Ah, there it is! Right there! We just haven't got a drip pulse! We just webbed have a drip!
Gogee?
We just webbed have a drip!
Gogee!
Ah, there! Right there! We just webbed have a drip!
Let's go!
Oh! Hey, come back here! I just webbed have a drip! I've just been webbed have a drip!
Oh,
we just webbed have a drip. Webbed have our own drip.
Oh.
Hey, come back here! Wait a second!
Sweetie?
Yes? Well, what's going on? Hey, Mary?
Hmm?
We need to find out how to get to Gogee's Island.
Yeah. So, we just need to find out how to get there. Let's stop and think. Who do we ask for help when we don't know which way to go?
The map!
That's right! The map can tell us how to get to Gogee home to his island. I think I'm going to need your help. Will you guys help us check Nature Cat to find out how the quickest way to get home to the beach? You have to say Nature Cat.
Say map!
I think you have to say it again.
You gotta go. I'm the one you need to know. I'm the map.
Yeah.
I'm the map. If there's a place you gotta get, I can get you there, I bet. I'm the map.
Yeah. Okay, Mary. I am going to need some help. Yes. Hey, Mary?
Hmm?
How do we get to Gogee's Island?
That is a fantabby-hooby question. How do we get to Webbed Have a Drip? We just webbed have a drip. So, first, we have to go through the quiet forest. Then we'll go to the special drip drop jungle. I mean, the Sea Snake Lake. And then we go through it. That's how we'll get to, first we have to go through it, and then we'll go to the beach, and that's how we'll get to the island to take Gogee back home and he can sing. Ready?
Who'd have thought a cotton blossom could be the answer to a problem? Or am I required for a problem sorted with a cotton blossom? O'Hara Hoob can worry and fret at the prospect of getting wet. They were wide and covered set. It sounds the poser. His drip is made by picture and they're finished before they're begun.
Let's hope we get that drip to stop. Ruby cotton blossom.
Who'd have thought a cotton blossom could be the answer to a problem? Married by the five of problems sorted with a cotton blossom.
Very much told the school over the bucket. I'm better to stop the divinity.
So the drip, I haven't adjusted to top. Was we'll have to do it together. I'm going to have to get Goki home now. Give it to you to paint. Though I really love it. So you don't have to do it together with get Goki.
Did you thought a cotton blossom could be the answer to a problem? Or am I the private problem sorted with a cotton blossom?
Come on! Let's go take Goki home. And he can sing. Okay.
So first we have to find it through the forest. Drip forest. Do you see the drip forest?
Where? Over there.
Yeah, there they are. Come on, vamos. Let's go take Goki home and get our drips on this island so he can sing.
Let's make an up of a song to help us remember it when we're going. Yeah.
Come on, say it with us. Bush, ocean, Goki Island.
Yeah. Yeah.
Bush, ocean, Goki Island.
Yeah.
Bush, ocean, Goki Island.
Yeah.
Come on, vamos! Everybody, let's go! Come on, let's get to it!
I know that we can do it!
Where are we going?
Goki Island!
Where are we going?
Goki Island!
Where are we going? Where are we going?
Goki Island.
That was fun.
Come on, let's take Goki home so he can sing. Goki, Goki. Vámonos.
Vámonos.
Who said that?
Who said that?
Yeah, who's talking?
Yeah, who's talking?
The bush talks!
The bush talks!
The bush says everything we say!
That bush says everything we say.
Is that the Echo Bush?
Is that the Echo Bush?
It's the Echo Bush.
It's the Echo Bush.
Dora, how are we gonna get through the bush?
Dora, how are we gonna get through the bush?
Keep it.
Got it.
I got it. It's dark. Right there. Wait, I got it!
Yeah. If we open our mouths really wide and say, ah, the bush will echo us and say, ah! And then we can jump right through to the other side!
That's great! On your mark, get set, go! Just right there you go. I'll race you there. I got it, let's go, ready? There you go. Oh, I did it. I am just going to be there great things together. I'm inside. It was a great thing. I really got it. I just have to get there. I've just always go outside. I am inside. Well, actually, I'm inside. I'm inside. I will go outside. Well, I just been outside on the light. Follow me. We better go. Sleep well.
I did it! Yeah! We won!
Great work. Thanks for your help. I couldn't have my job without you.
Oh. So first we need to find the beach. Do you see the beach? Where? Right there. Yeah, there they are. Come on. Let's go take Oki back home so he can help us sing and win the race. Let's go!
Come on, say it with us. Bush, ocean, Cocaine Island.
Yeah.
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 Everybody, let's go! Come on, let's get to it!
I know that we can do it!
Where are we going?
Cocaine Island!
Where are we going?
Cocaine Island!
Where are we going?
Cocaine Island!
Where are we going?
Cocaine Island! Cocaine Island!
Ooh! Yay, that was fun!
It's really hot here.
Boy, this ocean sure is foggy. Sure is, Boots. Gulky, gulky. Don't worry, little buddy. We'll get you home. How are we gonna get him home? We just have to find a way to get over the ocean. Let's stop and think. Do you see anything that can take us over the ocean? Right, the boat! A boat can carry us over the ocean and take us to Cocaine Island so we can sing.
Hola, Dora y Boots. Hola, Coqui.
Hola.
Hi.
Señor Tucán, ¿nos puede llevar a la isla del Coqui?
Of course.
Sí, pues claro. Pero tienen que apurarse.
Señor Tucán can take us to Coqui's Island, but we have to get tickets to go on the boat.
Una moneda, por favor. Una moneda, por favor.
Well, it was a great thing together. But we can't forget my ticket.
Una moneda, por favor. Una moneda, por favor.
Hold on a minute.
Dora, what's it saying? Tickets cost one coin each. Oh no, I don't have any coins.
Oh,
I got it. Right there.
That's great. But I don't see any money. Let's do it together. I have my money in my pack. To activate my pack, say,
activate!
Water,
activate!
coins do we need? 3 coins, right! The ticket machine speaks Spanish, so let's count the coins in Spanish. Repeat after me. Una. Dos. Tres. That's 3 coins for the 3 of us.
I did it. Thanks for your help. I just couldn't have done it without you. I really, really did it. Good job. That was a... Thanks for your help. I really, really couldn't have done it without for all your help. I've just got to do it to her. And thanks for all your help us count up to 3.
Well, guys, let's get in you go to you.
Here comes the fog, Dora, and a lot of it. I can't see a thing. Good thing there aren't any other ships. We could bump right into them.
What happened, Koki?
You see what? A ship? Look, it's a big ship, and it's coming straight at us. We have to tell the big ship to watch out, or it'll bump into us. Cuidado, cuidado!
The big ship's not stopping anymore.
Well, okay. I want to say, twinkle, twinkle. Oh, okay. I need your help for us. Oh, okay. Okay. So I need your help. Put your arms in the air and wave them back and forth. All right. Okay. Let's wave them back and forth and sing with us.
Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are. Up above the world so high, like a diamond in the sky. Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are.
Thanks for singing with us.
There you go. I'm gonna take him anywhere.
Okay, so let's find out. Do you see it? Where? Over there. Yeah, there they are.
Boots!
Oh, hey guys, I bet you could do it together.
Oh, wow. There sure are. Those rocks, this sure is big.
Oh, Mary!
Huh?
The ship can't go any further because of all the rocks in the water. Oh, no! How are we gonna get Koki home so he can sing?
Look at Koki!
He's jumping across the rock.
Yeah, look at Koki. I think he's jumping across the rocks.
Honey, they can't go any further because if I had all of those things are in the water. Honey, they can't go any further. It's okay. They won't go any just any further because if I had all of those things are in the water. Well, They can't go any further because all of those things are rocks are in the water. Actually, they can't go anything that further because if all of those things are in the water,
great.
That's the way. They can't go any further because if I had all of those things are in the water.
Shh. Hush, hush. Be very quiet. So very quiet. Listen up with both your ears.
Tell me now, what do you hear? Well, I don't hear a clock, not a plunk, or a plunk, or a crashboom.
Duck, it's way too quiet.
In the land of hush, there's never any rush. We tiptoe when we walk, and shh when we talk.
In the land of hush, in the moment away from a sleepy time dream to a brand new day where you're quiet.
So very quiet. What you're thinking in your head, and when you're quiet, so very quiet,
you'll feel warm and fuzzy like a cozy comfy bed. We'll feel warm and fuzzy like a cozy comfy bed in the land of hush, with a moment away from a sleepy time dream to a brand new day. In the land of hush, sleep tight through the night. You're a blink and a wink from a morning light.
Oh, honey!
The ship can't go any further because of all the rocks in the water!
They just can't go any further because if I had all of those things, the rocks are in the water! You think I can't go any further because if I had all of the rocks are in the water. But that's because they can't go any further because if all the rocks are in the water. I just can't go any further because if I had all of those things, the rocks are in the water. Agua. It's okay. But they can't go any further because if all of those rocks are in my agua. That's because if I had all of those rocks are in my agua. Well, they can't go any further because if all of those rocks are in the water. That's great. They can't go any further because if I had all of those rocks are in the water.
Shh. Hush, hush. Be very quiet. So very quiet. Shh. Hush, hush.
Listen up, above
your ears. Tell me now, that do you hear?
Well, I don't hear a plunk.
Not a plunk. Or a plunk. Or a crash boom. Don't get way too quiet. In the land of hush, there's never any rush.
we tiptoe when we walk, and
shh when we talk.
In the land of hush, in the moment away from a sleepy time dream to a brand new day. When you quiet, so very quiet,
you can calm what you're thinking in your head. And when you quiet,
so very quiet,
you'll feel warm and fuzzy like a cozy comfy bed.
We'll feel warm and fuzzy like a cozy comfy bed. In the land of hush, with a moment away from a sleepy dying dream to a brand new day. In the land of hush, you'll sleep tight to goodbye. You're awake and awake from a morning light.
That was a great thing together. Because they can't go any further, because if I had all the rocks are in the water. If I had all of those rocks are in the water.
Oh no! How are we gonna get Koki home so he can sing? Look at Koki! He's jumping across the rocks! Yeah! Just like a frog!
Right. They got across those rocks are in the water! Help us do it together.
Great.
Okay, let's get up. Come on, let's stand up. You go up, up, up. Okay, everybody, bend our knees and crouch down low.
Crouch down, crouch down.
Come on, crouch down.
Now jump up like Koki. Jump! Jump! Jump!
Jump!
Jump! Jump!
I did it! I made it! You did a great job! You're home! You are home!
You're home!
You're home! You're home! You're home.
You are home.
But you got us home. You think you could be very quiet? That's great, honey. Come on, sing us your song. Well, go ahead, honey. You can do it. Go ahead, honey. You can do it.
Shh. Hush, hush. Be very quiet. So very quiet. Shh. Hush, hush. Listen up with both your ears. Tell me now, what do you hear?
Well, I don't hear a plunk. Not a plunk. Or a plunk.
Or a crash, boom.
Duck, it's way too quiet.
In the land of hush, there's never any rush. We tiptoe when we walk, and shh when we talk. In the land of hush, in the moment away from a sleepy time dream to a brand new day.
When you're quiet, so very quiet,
you can calm what you're thinking in your head.
And when you're quiet, so very quiet,
You feel warm and fuzzy like a cozy comfy bed.
We feel warm and fuzzy like a cozy comfy bed. In the land of hush, with a moment away from a sleepy time dream to a brand new day. In the land of hush, you sleep tight through the night.
You're awake and awake from a morning light.
A great thing.
That's great. Sing us your song. Hit it.
He's singing!
Yes, please!
Cookie!
Look at
that!
He's a very nice!
He sure is!
I knew you would love it!
Cookie!
Hey, look it!
Beautiful.
I want to sing too.
Yes, please.
Let's all sing with Cookie.
Let's do that together. That was so much fun.
You're home.
Wow. Sing us your song. Hit it, honey. That's a great thing together.
Cookie. Listen, Dora. He's all better now.
It sure does.
Thing. I want to sing too.
Okay.
Let's all sing with Cookie.
Let's do it together. Thanks for all the help today. I couldn't have done it without you. we've been already did together. All for my one. Here we go.
Buenas noches!